I was impressed with that move you pulled. Bang.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, it's me, it's G, it's Dublin D, the undefeated, undisputed YouTube champion. That's right, it's the Maverick, Mark Daniels, here with episode 48 of our Borderlands 3 Let's Play. Excuse me. And if you missed last episode, we made our way here to Black Barrow Cellars, where we're looking for the next key fragments to get into the next vaults. And we're under, like, the Jacobs Estates here. Hammerlock believes his sister has the key fragment, and he mentioned wanting to talk to her and basically not wanting us to kill her. We'll see how all that works out. We also found a radio tower, one of the challenges for this for the map in this area, so that was good. Did we also find the legendary helm last episode? Yeah, we did. That was last episode, right? And one of the typhoon logs down there, so we have one more typhoon log in that area, and then that's it. Plus the cache, of course. Sentry turret over there. Shoot. Some loot over here that we want. Ooh, a purple item. It is a pistol. When compared to this pistol, it's actually better. But this pistol talks to us. But it also fire damage and corrosion damage, which is really nice. But, you know.
Shot from a Jacob's weapon, the proprietary aromatic profile our customers trust and love. Every batch is unique. I prefer an oak brandy cask myself. Oak takes longer than you think, but it's worth the wait.
It's our first typhoon log in this area.
Controls. Vault Hunter, clear the room. We can't let that key fragment get into zealot hands.
To the great vault!
Next.
Those are fast scissors.
Damn. Not sure what happened there, but we'll take it. There's a lot of explosions in this area, so you gotta be careful. Make sure we don't miss out on anything over here first. Map. Okay, there's plenty of map to. Okay. I was worried, I was like, did we miss a typhoon lock somewhere? So I take it we're gonna hit the lever or whatever and it's gonna let us go in there. Okay.
Definitely not the right one.
Damnation. Alistair, look around for clues. I found a stuffed fish with a code on it. That'll be the answer. Alistair, read me the clues and I'll solve it. I'm hardly in the mood to... Oh, fie. Here, Eagle Crab 7 Windigo. This is the fun part, Alistair. Try and enjoy it. There, the code's in. Vault Hunter, hit the request button. This time for sure.
Still no.
Hells bells, the fish was a red herring. Watch out for more zealots, Vault Hunter.
Die, both these! I'm the fish, and you're the mule! Screw you, mule!
Oh no, nowhere is safe.
Already forgot about you.
Are they just walking on the acid like it's nothing? Oh.
myself while solving the last puzzle my father left for me, I damn well shall. You're right. I'm sorry. So in that case, I should not point out the code written on the ceiling. What? Oh, damn. Blue lever, white button, brass chain. Alistair, you beautiful bastard. This is it. Ball Hunter, press the button.
Got it. The Grand Reserve.
Ha ha! What'd I tell you? Easy as pie. Key fragment should be right inside. A team success is what
Got
that
it.
Is. Now we can open the vault. Come meet me and Alistair near the gardens. I'll open up the way for you. Just follow the conveyor system out of that room.
So we're actually going to the vaults. Okay, interesting.
You're on your way. That'll take you to the distillery room. You're coming up on it now. This wing of the house has been poorly tended to since even before the Harpy got her frigid claws on it. My father considered groundskeepers to be a useless frivolity, like lullabies or birthday parties, when all I wanted was a damn clown who could tie balloon animals. Yeah, sorry.
Chill, man. Down now.
Now it's a party!
Time for a fight.
I demand a sky salad!
Get you bloody crap thing!
Tell me about the sky.
So we have, okay, we have a few spots open still.
Nearly done it. Ha! I wish I could see the look on that Harpy's face when she finds out.
Wish granted. Hands above your heads, please.
Vault Hunter, hurry! We've been found!
About to have a boss fight, question mark? How much is left in this area? Okay, still a decent amount. Ooh, hello. Yep.
Aurelia, as your brother, I implore you to stop this.
Step aside, Alistair. Well, I trimmed the last loose end of the Jacob's line.
If you want to kill Wainwright, then you will have to...
Oh my goodness.
Yes, I know.
Cold as ice. I like
it. I'm down for a brawl.
Maybe I should switch on. No, it's not that. This.
Bitch.
Get rid of that shield real quick.
Tear them apart.
Tyrene says you're shock bait.
And then switch back to this. Jesus, what is happening? Is she a siren? Tornado. Oof.
Just as much as I was. Oh, I'll be fine. Not the first time I've had lead in my belly. Just have to clench.
I figure out what is the least valuable items here.
Thank you, Volt Hunter, for giving her every chance and for humoring a blinded fool of a brother.
You're both looking a bit worse for wear.
We will survive the trip back to the lodge. It's up to you to finish the task, Volt Hunter.
Right, the vault. To reveal the entrance, you'll have to solve some light statue-based riddles out in
the gardens.
Should we really be solving puzzles right now?
Oh, I do apologize. Are you hearing this, Alistair? The Vault Hunter's lost all whimsical intrigue.
Forgive Winnie, he gets cranky when he's been shot. Do just try solving the riddles, Vault Hunter.
The first statue is out there on the terrace. You just have to recreate how the subject...
Okay, so we gotta do some sort of puzzle. Well, before we do all that, how about we go sell this loot that we... Oh, we can't. I mean, quick travel here, but it might respawn all the enemies. Screw it. That wasn't the SMG we wanted to keep, was it? Nah, because it's still in inventory, never mind.
Support local business. Sell to market.
In our loadout, I should say, not our inventory. Sell the stuff, sell that, boom.
Happy to help.
I may have respawned everybody. It's fine, we'll just try to run past it all. Maybe not though, because this thing's still going, right? Yeah, might as well pick up all this junk for now. Alright.
Once you clear the path to the vault, I will join you with the rest of the vault key.
You'd think there'd be a typhoon log out here. Well, there's one of these at least. Echo tape.
Just need a walk to clear my head is all. Gardens always take the weight off a little. Something about looking up at a gallery.
Singleton was keen with tools. He kept a wrench in pocket to finely tune the tools of war that caused his sails to rocket. He peered too near at a marksman's gear, and the bullet went right through his socket. Singleton was keen with tools. He kept a wrench in pocket to finely tune the tools of war that caused his
Singleton got held up, and all he cared to do was inspect the bore of the robber's rifle. That is, until the robber shot him in the face. Head to the menagerie next. This menagerie was installed by my great-uncle Maddox. Maddox didn't trust a soul. A man preferred having bars between him and the rest of the world. He once measured his spaghetti on the suspicion that his cook was short-noodling him.
Didn't break a sweat!
Another echo tape.
Got a new job! My foreman said Jacobs needed someone they could trust, and that's me! So I managed the Jacobs garden. Today I trimmed the hedges, watered the flowers, and polished the statues. The nethers, that's where the grime collects. It took some elbow grease, but I cleaned them nethers to a fine shine. My mom's proud. Paul's prouder. Said I escaped a hard life in the Ambermont getting this cushy job. Only then I did it wrong. Wandered behind the gardens, and this fella with some sort of techno jangle on his eyes said, "Easy, that's far enough. Real smooth like." And I said, "I'm the new garden manager. It's my job." But he takes me around the arm and says, "That part of the grounds are off limits. But don't you worry. It can take care of itself."
I've got something for that.
Was a nervous man who never left his room. The outside world was full of those who surely meant him doom. While his concentration was on ruination, the gun in his back went kaboom.
Sounds like he was shot in the back, doesn't it?
Maddox was a nervous man.
Yep, old Maddox spent so much time looking out the window he never noticed that his
plotting
his demise. Gothic drama. The final riddle is in the greenhouse.
Here comes the drop.
Ugh.
crystals resonate with me.
We haven't gone down here yet. So this is where the Iridian Reading's at. Oh, and the Volt Cache, nice. Or the Typhoon Cache, not the Volt Cache. We still have only seen two Typhoon Logs though. Typhoon log above us? Okay. How do I get up there, though?
The doctor had to invent a new name for his injury. Called it fatal testicular devastation or something.
Oh, so you got shot in the dick.
An innovator till the end, my grandpappy was. See, you sniffed all those riddles out like a saurian in heat. Head back to the terrace. There'll be a switch to reveal the entrance to the vault.
See, Winnie? The Vault Hunter enjoys solving elaborate puzzles as much as you do.
Yes. Yeah. Yes, I do suppose the heart of an adventurer still beats within you, Vault Hunter.
Was there ever any doubt? Never question me again.
You're out of your league, baby cakes!
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Let it go!
nothing to it.
Ow. Stop.
Let's go around, huh?
Alright, so now we gotta figure out. Oh, there's a ladder. Never mind.
Old Montgomery Jacobs. He catches up to me and demands to know where I was going. So I say, you know where I'm going. Then I hear the click of a pistol chamber, and he says, Jacobs might have escaped the big war, but the next one is coming. The War of the Vaults. Good thing there's no vault here, huh, DeLeon? I nod slowly. And if the great Typhon DeLeon couldn't... find that vault, no point in anyone else looking. He smiles and hands me a solid gold revolver. Pleasure doing business with you, DeLeon.
Ah, I see. So we gotta go down in there. Alright, so let's quick travel real quick. I think we're gonna go ahead and end the episode here, guys. So next episode we will run through this again, probably have to kill some enemies, which is fine, won't take that long. And I guess go into the vault. I'm assuming that's what we're doing. There we go. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching, and until next time, I am the Maverick Mark Daniels, bidding you farewell, peace, and one love. Bye!